Hi everyone, we've got a simple drill today to work on catching the disc and then releasing it quickly with a quality throw.
How you're going to do this is you're going to have a partner, and right as the person's about to catch the frisbee, your partner is going to yell out forehand, backhand, or hammer if you choose. So the distance that you choose is completely up to you. Today we are working on getting a good snap on our big gainers.
Yeah, no set amount of forehands or backhands. Maybe do this for 5 minutes as a warm-up.